Alright, books on YouTube. This is Sungrown 1721, and I'm doing part 2 of Bahamut Lagoon. Alright. Oh, we can't skip it. I'm about to say a minute here, though. Dear you. How are you? Where are you traveling to now? Several winters have passed since the war. Since Arcana was destroyed, since the Granivore's Empire was conquered the world, those battles are now old history. The resistance group created as per deceased king's final wish is but only by name. Without you, Bew, everyone seems saddened. Yes, the snow has already begun to fall here. Winter looks like it will be cold again this year. Well, that is all. Please take care of yourself from Sinda. Several years after the horrible war, Lagoon of the Forgotten Region, Island of Teg, on this island, a resistance movement opposed the Empire. Finally. He's come back. Chapter 1, the beginning. Salamander! Bew! Oh, I've seen this before. Bew's back. Bew's back! Captain of the Knights of Mahal, Taiko with Taicho? Bew! It is I, Taicho of the Mahal Knights! Master Summoner singled Sinda. So you are back, Bew. There are, many things to discuss. Knight of Kana, Virgo, blood type, zero, Matalite. Yawn. Ah, what a nice nap. Hey, hurry up and get Bew out here. Oh, nice music, yo. Yo, what's up with those spotlights, man? Alright, everybody, saddle up. Our plan to save Princess Yo-Yo starts now. Wait, can I go in the house? You found 5 magic gems? Yo, even with all these memories of you, it still hurts. What? Pew, you have memories of Yo-Yo too, don't you? I guess. With that lovely face of hers, such nice memories. Pew, I want to go rescue her this very minute. Does riding dragons really make you that happy? Are you... You are even crying? I am scared to death to them. One of them kicked my beard. Licked my beard. Welcome back, you. It looks like you found all the dragons. By the way, do you remember the day you left? What's this, like a storyline? Oh, snap. Hey, Bew! Let's get going. It's not like we'll never see them again. You're the one who decided to do this, Bew. You're the one who said to revive Kana's Dragon Squad. So first we have to find all the dragons that escaped. Then we take back our ship, Kana's flagship. This time we'll take good care of them and raise them to be the most powerful attack dragons. Let's go! It will be lonely without you. Take care. I know I said this before, but I really wish this was an English for me. But I guess I have no control over it. Okay. Melodia, aren't you going to say anything? Bew's leaving. Bew, come back soon. Come back while Yo-Yo's still, safe. Ever since then, you seem all grown up. Even I'm not used to the new you. The new you, what? What you talking about, no new you? What the frick are you talking about? You know, from close up, they're kind of cute. They look like they're starving. They're giving them something to eat. Here, I'll give you these. You received various items. I didn't need to say that, but... I can feed a dragon? I don't know what. I don't know where I can feed it. I don't know what I can feed the dragon. So, you haven't forgotten your plan, have you? First, we need to take back Hana's flagship before we save Princess Yo-Yo. Yes, hurry. Alright. Yes. Since I don't understand Japanese, I would not know what to do. If I played this game in Japanese, I have no idea what to freaking do, man. I'd be like all over the place. Get on, Salamando, I'm gonna leave. Aren't you preparations set? I already fed all the dragons. Oh, wait, there was one more? Ew. Is it okay if I hold on tighter? Bill, your back is so nice and warm. I forgot to feed the other one. Manya! Many devils will fight too. Manya, when we die together. Then. This is one of my favorite soundtracks in Bahamut Lagoon. What do I have to do? What's this? Inventory. The HP is good, so I don't really need to do that. Looks like the Imperial Army's still around. We're gonna kick the crap out of them. And take that Kana's flagship. Again, strong language, but you know what? I actually use it. Crap is one of my words I use. It's not exactly a curse word, but still kind of a strong language. But whatever. Enemy approaching. The resistance is attacking. Yo, I'm the boss. Way too fast. Defeat all the bosses. Gotcha, you know. Alright, Let us attack the same enemy. Oh, that was quick. That's a good one. Ah! Nice! That was nice. Still good. You can miss in this game too? Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. Out there. Oh, reduces HP a little bit when that blue thing hits. So the seven bosses.
Okay.
Yeah, seven. How about, you know, I guess we're all together now. Huh? Recovery from building? All right. All four, wait, all four against the dragon? I think I'm gonna stop playing after this since I played over 30 minutes. No, stop playing. I'm gonna play again tonight, I'm not too sure. If I don't, I'll play tomorrow. Maybe. We'll see. This is the last time playing for now. See how it's helping them. Okay, he's still there. I guess everyone can get away here. over 40 minutes. What? See how we do. Dragon looks like a sea horse. Oh snap. Huh. Oh, but it's... Na-na-na-na. Clear things? There's really no point in moving around. So maybe the dragon, that one blue one. Screw this! You can have the damn ship. Whoa, language. He's dead. Got Manolite, Barclay, Taisho, Gunzo, Ice Tray, Gundorf. Okay, I'm taking charge of this ship. Everybody get inside. Sunset, whenever I can. Ah, the cats. Is anybody here? It's me, Manolite. It is I, Taisho. Taisho. We have just arrived. How rude. Nobody's here to greet us, Taisho. Follow me. Ah, the good old Kana flagship. It still seems to be doing just fine. Oh. Is it telling the people? I was your captain that one time, do you remember? No. The others that joined up earlier are waiting. If my memory is correct, there were two girls and two dangerous lancers. This is our castle in the sky. Let's go to the bridge. So, this is our new house. It sure does sway back and forth a lot. It's about time, so you're the leader of the resistance. I'm the ship's new pilot, Hornet. Your friends are waiting on the bridge. Come with me. I am the Dragon Keeper. I take care of the dragons. They're really hungry right now. Oh no, I'm a friend. I'm a part of the crew. I changed into a disguise and was hiding, that's all. Captain Sendak hasn't changed a bit from when he was young. Were the ship's crew follow our boss? Don't go anywhere, you shouldn't. We're here to help as much as we can. Were the ship's crew follow our boss? Don't go anywhere, you shouldn't. Taisho, where are you? Manolite, I am stuck in here. Come with me. Excellent work, you. Alright, let's go. We have some really rowdy guy locked up in here. Good work, B. We have a suspicious character locked up in here. Can I see? I guess not yet. This entrance is currently being inspected. Please enter over there. Oh, we gotta talk to him. Alrighty. Oh, up here? Hey, B, wait a minute. There's something I want to talk to you about. The truth is, we need to think of a new name for the ship, but I'm not very good at that kind of thing. I'm sure you can come up with a good one. Please choose a really hip name. Whatever name it is, I'll pick. Not changing names. Fahrenheit, not bad view. Fahrenheit. Let's go! Come with me. Hey, aren't you and the others back yet? Sorry to make you wait, we brought your leader back. Captain Sendak is with us still. Beauty! Beauty, we've been waiting for you. We are getting worried since you were late. There will be time to chat later. Now, our struggle begins. Okay, Captain Sendak, give the order for departure. That's right, I forgot. You decided the name for the ship, didn't you? The name of the ship is? Wait, you're forgetting about me? What is the meaning of this? Hey, be quiet inside the ship. Just who do you think I am? You're talking to me, Battlelight. Okay, Captain Sendak. Now for the ship's name. Okay, get ready now. Fahrenheit, the flagship of Kana. Flagship of Kana, but something seems missing. Mario? The missing fact now. Taikao, you know what to do. I played Mario's Missing before and it's not a good game. With the Super Nintendo version I played. This is Sir Manolite. As you wish, Sir Manolite, here I go. Here I go. Huh? Sir Manolite, look. Kana's flag. Oh, Kana's flag. Our kingdom of Kana, yo, Master Sendak, beautiful. Someday we will hang many more flags up here. Taiga, the day when you be hanging the flag of your kingdom of Mahal will come without fail. We are fighting for that day. The battle has just begun. I am Manolite. Yeah.